Hi everyone. This is some freebies I have altered from our secondhand shop. I will show you a picture of how they looked before. They're not finished completely because I can see now when I'm outside that I need to paint this one a little bit more. I need to put a bottom in it. It's a doll's bed, and I need to make some lining and stuff for it. So that is not finished yet, but it will be. I did also some metal containers, boxes, and you can see maybe I should have lined it inside, but I didn't have enough spray paint, so I couldn't like spray it inside, and I just wanted to spray the edges where I couldn't put laces and stuff on it. So yeah, so these ones, there's two. One is green, and one is red, I think. So yeah. So I started decoupaging with music paper and a napkin, and I've used the same napkin on all of my pieces. I took some of Donna Little's appliques. You can see one is tea dyed and one is the white one. And then I had some Chinese braiding and some different laces. Yeah. And over here I have some lace. It's actually from Lacey. Thank you, Lacey. And this one is one from Nova, and I just changed the ribbon that is inside. And yes, it will get a nice home, and I think I will sell these in our store for a pair for 50 Danish kroners. That is £5. That is a reasonable price here in Denmark. So, and these ones were wet with mushrooms on it. I just took the mushrooms off. I did paint it. I wanted so badly to spray paint it, but I didn't have enough, and it took forever to paint it. So it's, the price is not gonna be more than £3, I think, for a pair, and maybe a little ribbon or something on it, or maybe just like it is. I couldn't decide if I wanted to like decoupage some papers on it, or put lace on the glass, or what. But I do know that Danish people really want the classic style. Then we have this one. It's actually broken up here, and that was why it was in the bend. Yeah, I want to do some kind of wooden piece on the back, and I've just glittered the, I don't know what it's called in English, but the top part is glittered. I was wondering, should I do earrings, should I do a bow, should I do it really shabby chic? But again, it's for selling here in Denmark. I don't think that it's possible to sell it if it's too shabby chic. But I will find a wooden piece that I will put behind it. And then we have the bag. The bag, I was so excited to make this. This was a brown leather bag, but in the corners it was broken, and the handles were torn. So I cut off the handles on both sides. I painted it white and then a shimmer white on top. I decoupaged music paper on both sides. I decoupaged a napkin on it with rose, and I shined it up with a a sparkly like pearlescent white paint.
Yeah.
Appliques from Donna Little. A lace that I got from the secondhand shop. I still have more, so it will definitely be used on more. This lace is from Jane March. Thank you, Jane, so much. It will have a new home now. And then the Chinese braid is my own. This one is from a shirt. It was fun. That is what I've been playing with for some time now. And I need to finish this before Monday because I'm working on Monday. And then definitely 3 months ahead. And then after this, I have no idea. I hope that he did say that he had a job for me after these 3 months. So, cross our fingers, I will learn what I need to do in these 3 months, and then and then I have a regular job, but only for 25 hours a week, and that fits me very nicely. So I also have a little bit of time to craft after these 3 months. So I will probably not stop crafting, but it will be very, very, I won't have much time for it, but I really enjoyed this part, and I hope to do the bed finish this week. So yeah, thank you for watching and have a great day. Bye.